Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I will ride my bike from Klippan to Åstorp. Yeah, I'm going to Åstorp and I will watch football between Klippans FF and Åstorp's FF. Alright, now I'm riding by Åbyvallen where Klippan plays their home matches. Alright, I have left Klippan. Take a look at the small river there of Rönneå. Alright, now I am in Kvidinge. Yeah, my friends, this is so beautiful here. Alright, now I'm leaving Kvidinge and now I will take the road to Åstorp. Take a look at the highway there and the railroad behind. Alright, I'm very close now. I have ridden my bike about more than 10 kilometers. Alright, now I am in the center of Åstorp and there is a train. Yeah, I didn't take the train. I save money because I took the bike from Klippan to Åstorp. And another advantage is that I get some exercise. Yeah, and another advantage is that it's not far away from Klippan. It's just some 10 kilometers away from Klippan. Åstorp, of course. Alright, now I am here and will watch the match. Alright, now I'm by the football pitch and I will watch them play Klippan and Åstorp. Yeah, and I live in Klippan. As a guy who lives in Klippan, I cheer for Klippan. Alright, it's time for me to eat dinner, a hamburger. Alright, now they are playing the match. I'm going to cheer for Klippan. I hope that Klippan will win. Klippan is my hometown. Klippan scored a goal. That's great. Second goal for Klippan. Alright, the first half is over. Now I'm going to wait for the second half. Yeah, my friends, just like I do in almost every match, I drink a cup of coffee, especially at the halftime breaks. Alright, the second half has started. Now I hope that Klippan will win. They are very close now. The guys from Klippan are leading. Red card for Klippan. That was not good. It's going to be hard for Klippan. It's not going to be easy now. It's a penalty for Åstorp. Yeah, Åstorp is on the top of the table. They will qualify to Division 3. Yeah, it's not very easy for Klippan to beat them. The match is over, Åstorp won. Now it's time for me to take the bike and ride back to Klippan. Yeah, I just have to say congratulations to Åstorp. Yeah, but I hope that Klippan will do better next year instead. Alright, now I'm riding the bike. Alright, now I'm riding the bike to the center. Alright, I'm riding to the church. Yeah, my friends, take a look at the church there. It's the symbol for Åstorp. I have seen it many times when I traveled from Klippan to Helsingborg, for example. All right, I have left Åstorp. Now I'm riding the bike back to Klippan. Take a look at the freight train. There! Alright, take a look at the hill called Söderåsen. Alright, now I am in Kvidinge again. Alright, now I'm riding by Matöppet, I worked there. Alright, now I'm leaving Kvidinge. Alright, under the railroad. Alright, I am back in Klippan. Alright, I am back at home. Yeah, I'm outdoors right now. Alright, I'm indoors. I had fun in this video. But anyway, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching. I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in the next video. Thumbs up.